What if shadows had personalities of their own?
What if no one was left to laugh?
What if a magical antique shop had to be shut down because the items being sold were too mischievous?
What if pets returned to us as guardian angels?
What if you could talk with a departed loved one?
What if colors decide to color another planet and a boy tried to convince them to come back?
What if there was a creature that lives inside your pillow, feeding you dreams?
When you read a book, you were sucked into its reality.
What if two teenage bees decided to sneak away from the colony?
What if a tiny civilization was living in your garden?
What if a teenage girl woke up and saw that the world's gravity had disappeared?
What if someone could be replaced by a clone if they didn't measure up to their family's expectations?
What if people had objects for heads?
What if mythological creatures from all over the world had cultural exchange programs?
What if our eyes had a natural filter that would only let us see the positive aspects of people we meet?
There's a new technology coming in that can record all your thoughts.
What if a kindergartner staged a protest against nap time at school?
What if you had the ability to make your thoughts come to life?
What if there's a world with no lies?
What if there are visible odor meters on people?
What if a child is so afraid of the dark, he becomes obsessed with trying to capture a light source to place in his room to conquer his fears?
What if you had one chance to go back in time and fix your biggest mistake?
What if you were literally able to walk in someone else's shoes?
What if there was alternate versions of yourself?
What if plants and animals were swapped?
What if a young artist comes upon a magic pencil that can make whatever they draw into reality?
What if an animal turned human?
What if the unluckiest cat fell in love with the luckiest cat?
What if robots had magic?
What if food could talk?
What if a cat tries to win the election for mayor at their hometown being a dumpster and a landfill, of course?
What if candlelight would play back things that had happened in the places you held it to?
What if you knew the exact date and time of your death?